Everyone, today's video lesson is on a math challenge wherein two people A and B are discussing their relative ages. A tells B, when I was 3/5 your present age, you were 5/7 of my present age. If the present age of A is 28 years, what is the present age of B? So quickly grab a pen and a notebook and try it out. And once you are done, I will show you one of the quickest ways of solving this question. So friends, let us discuss. In the question, present age of A is given and we have to find the present age of B. So let us assume the present age of B as B years. We could have taken X and Y as their ages, but taking the variable B for B's age will cut down on our confusion. And A's age, let's denote with the help of variable A. Just keep in mind that A is given to be 28 as per the question statement. So in each and every question on ages, there is one crucial thing that I always do. I always draw out a table like this and quickly jot down the past and present ages of the given persons. This practice ensures that I don't make a mistake at the time of forming equations. So in this table, we jot down A's and B's present ages as A and B respectively. I know that sometimes such question statements may be confusing. So read the question again. When I was 3/5 your present age, you were 5/7 of my present age. Think carefully. What does it mean? It means that at some point of time in the past, A was 3/5 times B, and at that same time, B was 5/7 times A. Yeah? So in this table, let us write their past ages in terms of our variables A and B. So when A was 3/5 into B, B was 5/7 into A. Now we are just one step away from our answer. Since present age of A is 28, we substitute the value of A in this table as 28 and let us see what we get. This is 28 and this is 5/7 into 28. 7 fours are 28 and 5 fours are 20. So this means at that time in the past, B was 20 years of age. Now let me ask you a simple question. Suppose you have a younger brother who is 4 years younger to you. Can you tell me what will be the difference in your ages 10 years from now? Okay, so the answer is, if he is 4 years younger, the difference in your ages will always be the same, 4 years, isn't it? We need an equation to solve for the value of B. We use this condition, which is true for all problems on ages. Remember, the difference in ages of any two people remains the same over time. So past age of A minus past age of B, which is 3/5 into B minus 20, is equal to present age of A minus present age of B, which is 28 minus B. Rearranging the terms of this equation, we get 3/5 B plus B is equal to 28 plus 20. 8/5 B is equal to 48. Therefore, B is equal to 30. That's our answer. The present age of B is 30 years. And that brings us to an end of this video lesson. If you enjoyed it and found it useful, don't forget to press the like button and also do subscribe our channel. Here is a glimpse of other popular maths videos on our channel. So stay tuned and happy learning. Bye-bye.